Your H. pylori are naturally at home. Helicobacter pylori, most commonly known as H. pylori, is a bacteria that can be found both in stomach and the duodenum and is responsible for one of the today's most chronic infections. It has been estimated that 50% of the world's population has this bacteria in their stomachs. The biggest problem is that this bacteria presence in your body does not normally cause any symptoms and can only be discovered through specific exams. On the other hand, people that have been infected by H. pylori develop ulcers or gastritis. Those who have symptoms, the thing people normally do is treat the gastritis and ulcer that were caused by bacteria and antibiotics. There are certain foods that can be used to treat this condition and rid your stomach of this bacteria. Here is a short list of foods that can help fight off H. pylori. Turmeric. Due to its medicinal properties, turmeric has been studied a lot in the last few years. Among its diverse benefits, it's great at treating digestive problems such as bloating, cramps, nausea, flatulence. Since turmeric has anti-inflammatory and antibacterial properties, it can stimulate your immune system and create defense against this bacteria. Cranberries. Maybe you don't like cranberries due to their sour taste, but this fruit has qualities that far outweigh its taste. It can be used to treat urinary tract infection and eliminate bacteria from your urinary tract. A study has shown that cranberry juice can keep H. pylori from growing and even eliminate it from our digestive system. Broccoli, cabbage. Broccoli is rich in sulforaphane, a compound that can keep H. pylori from growing too much. This compound can also be found in cabbage. These vegetables not only treat bacteria, but also the ulcer and gastritis. Green propolis. Propolis is a famous bactericide and natural antibiotic, and for that reason has been used as a home remedy to treat H. pylori infection. Mix 20 drops of alcohol-free green propolis in 200 ml of water and drink some twice a day. The first time on an empty stomach, this treatment normally lasts 30 days. Green tea. Studies have shown that green tea significantly reduces H. pylori in people that drink it regularly. According to these studies, it's so effective due to its high levels of polyphenols that inhibit H. pylori's action. Olive oil. Due to its large quantities of antioxidants, olive oil is great at eliminating H. pylori. Apart from its powerful antibacterial properties, it also contains phenols that remain stable in your stomach for hours, even under the influence of the stomach acids. The exact amount of olive oil needed to fight off the bacteria is not known, but specialists believe that the normal consumption of small doses is enough.